Alright guys, this video is going to be over Looney Tunes, made by Konami for the Sega Genesis. It's like a Mario overhead for the mat. Jump. See here, jump over things. Oh, okay. Oh! I want to get up there. Whoopsie! Too much. Oh, sweet. What was that? Yay! Alright, this is one of those games that I can actually be good at. Little kiddie games. When it comes to a little bit older children games, I suck. So, second level. Let's try this out. Is this the same level I've already played? Whoops. No! It moves. Look at me! You can hear my dog in the background, she's yelping at something. Yay! Okay, what was that?
A heart.
Heart, yay! Whoa! No, 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 no spikes! Okay. What am I supposed to do? Just die? Whatever, I'll just die.
You could have went to the left under the waterfall.
So I don't need it. Whoop!
You're so good.
What the crap, dude? I don't know, they just don't make it an endless bottom just kidding in the first place. Now you have to wait there for that thing to smush you. Yeah, you're gonna die, dude. In your face. You too. Oh man. Heart I didn't need. Oh. Oh, it moves. I don't know what for.
To get up there?
Good call. Oopsie. Bad guys. Yay. I don't suck at a game. I could probably beat this if I tried. Now, let's see here. Apparently I can switch to a different guy, maybe.